What's up everybody, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix PlayStation Remote Play account issues in PC and your phone. If you recently did update this application for your PC or your laptop or on your phone and you've got some issues, you can't log in to your last account or you want to switch user and when you want to log in, you will go to your last account that you were in. I mean, you want to switch user in Remote Play, but it doesn't work, you can't switch user. Or you get some issues or errors when you want to log into some of your accounts. If you got any kind of these issues, there are a few ways to fix them and I'm going to show you how to fix them. Part 1. Fixing PS Remote Play on your phone. One of the easiest and best ways to fix this issue on your phone is to reset and clean all app data. And for that, you need to go to your phone settings, find apps, manage apps, and find PS Remote Play, and in PS Remote Play settings, clean all data for the application. This option will also remove any kind of settings or any accounts that you had in the application. So if you have any issues with the application, with this method you will reset the application. Also make sure to turn VPN off when you want to use Remote Play, because sometimes when you are connected to a VPN server, PS Remote Play tries to connect to your PlayStation with internet, not with your router. So you are in your house, but it's trying to connect to the VPN server and then connecting to your PlayStation. So it may get some issues, or it will be laggy, or many other issues, or your internet connection will be so slow. Part 2. Fixing PS Remote Play on your PC or your laptop. There are actually two methods for this one and I'm going to show you how to do them. Method number 1. Fixing PS Remote Play by resetting the app settings in Windows. If you are a Windows user, you need to go to Windows settings, or you can press Windows and I at the same time to open settings. Then in search bar, search for apps and you can find apps and features and you can simply select it. Search for PS Remote Play in app list and you can see there are a few options for PS Remote Play. Select Modify and in PS Remote Play Wizard, select Repair and install it. After you repair the application, it is better to restart your system and try again. But sometimes even repairing can't fix your issue. That's when we go to method number 2, which is fixing PS Remote Play on your PC or your laptop from app data. Press Windows and R at the same time, then write %appdata% and press Enter. You will enter roaming folder. In roaming folder, you need to go back one step to app data folder. You can do this from here or this up arrow icon. In this folder, select local and then scroll down to find Sony Corporation. If you go to Sony Corporation folder, you can find PS Remote Play. And then in PS Remote Play folder, you need to select settings.cache and data.bin and delete both of them. This will make the application works like the day one, like you never had this application on your PC. So next time you go to PS Remote Play, you will see no issues for using your account. Also make sure to not use VPN on your PC. If you still had issues, you need to connect to PS Remote Play without VPN. Bye!